Hey, Meg. Hey, Jordan. In this round, we've doubled the points, everybody. Top six answers on the board. Name something someone might forget to do when they leave the house.
Turn off the lights.
Turn off the lights.
Bro.
Man. Oliver, name something someone might forget to do when they leave the house.
Turn off the cooker, the gas cooker.
Turn off the cooker.
Good answer. Good answer.
Marshall, name something someone might forget to do when they leave the house.
Pick their phone.
Take their phone. Riddick, tell me something someone might forget to do when they leave the house.
They might forget to lock their doors.
Forget to lock the doors.
Good answer, good answer. Good answer. Yeah.
Well, let me say this, folk can't leave the doors open where I'm from either, so that's it. Jordan, we back to you, man. Name something someone might forget to do when they leave the house.
They might forget to pick their wallet or purse. Yeah.
Yeah. Forget their wallet! Yeah. Yeah. Oliver, we got two strikes now. Gotta be careful, cool peeps can steal. Name something someone might forget to do when they leave the house.
They might forget to close the tap.
All right. Turn up. Turn off the water, the tap, the top. Nee, name something someone might forget to do when they leave the house.
Sometimes I forget to brush my teeth before I leave the house.
No, you didn't. You know when you go outside and you do like this. You know good and hell well you didn't brush your teeth. Brush your teeth! All right, let's look at them. Number six. I walk out every day. Don't even cross my mind. Number four. Three. All right. Listen to me closely. Both families, this is for you. This is our final round. And both of you have everything to play for. Because in this round, whoever wins this round at the end of the round and the most points gets a chance to play for $5,000. Cool peeps, 50 points, you can still win it. BEHWE, 208, you can still win it. Let's go. Give me Diana, give me Oliver. Well, I'm not gonna know none of these. So here we go. This round points are triple. Top five answers on the board, here we go. Name a language you are likely to hear in Accra.
Dega language.
Dega language. Pass or play?
We play.
You play. Well, don't know what that is, but...
That's my language.
That's your language?
Yep.
Ga.
My dialect, yeah.
That's your dialect?
Yep.
Okay, so what I want you to say to me is, Steve Harvey, have a wonderful year, and I hope God blesses you.
Steve Harvey, afine ayajogba ehabo, ni afine osoyeye afine mi.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
That's more like a prayer for you.
I'm getting it, baby. Let's go. Riddick, name a language you are likely to hear in Accra.
We are likely to hear people speak Pidgin in Accra.
Pidgin. Pidgin.
Here, bro, here, bro.
Jordan, only one strike. Name a language you are likely to hear in Accra.
You're likely to hear Chi.
Chi. You know, I was very fortunate. I've actually met the king of Ashanti.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's great.
You knew that? Or you saw it?
Yeah, we saw it.
Yeah. They put everywhere, man. This is a very powerful man.
Very, very powerful.
Very powerful. Play if you want to. Okay. He got some people around him. They'll help you make your mind up. Yeah. All right, we got only one strike, Oliver. Name a language you are likely to hear in Accra.
English.
English, yeah.
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 Let's go, Marshall.
Ever.
Huh?
Ever.
Yeah.
Okay, I got you. Yeah. I forgot the question, so I didn't know what the hell you was talking about. I said, okay, Marsha, Evie.
That's it.
Evie. Now, EWE. In the United States, is you is a sheep. That's a sheep, but not in Ghana. It's not you, it's Ewe.
Exactly.
Ewe, and it's a language. Fellas, it done got down to it. One answer left. If it's there, the brothers, them ballers from the rugby national team is going to be playing for $5,000. If it is not there, they are still alive, only one strike. Riddick, name a language you're likely to hear in Accra.
Yeah, I'm likely to hear Hausa in Accra.
Here, how's up for the win? We are down to it for sure now. There's only one answer left on the board. If it's there, your team wins the game, you'll be playing for the title and $5,000. But if it's not there this time because of two strikes, KUUL PEEPS will have a chance to steal. The points can go to them, and they will win the game. This is it, Jordan. Name a language you are likely to hear in Accra.
Ikuapim.
I said, name a language you are likely to hear in Accra. What I heard him say was, it could happen. Now, I'm pretty sure that's not what it was. So one more time, say it again.
Ikuapim.
No, that's what he said. Yeah, he said it could happen. That's what he said it could happen. Maybe, maybe not, but there's a possibility it could happen. It could happen! Nee, name a language you are likely to hear in Accra.
Fancy.
Fancy. This is for the steal, the win. Fancy! Guys. dudes, man. Hey, look, you don't go home empty-handed. You won 208 points, $5 a point, so you still go home with $1,040. Well, hey, I need two of you. I got Nee, I got Julita. We're gonna play Fast Money, $5,000 right after this.